In the 70s, black exploitation was becoming very popular. This inspired Marvel to create the first African-American superhero with his own title. His name, Luke Cage. But back then, he was known as Power Man.